wedding bells for Nargis Fakhri and Uday Chopra. Rumour has it that yet another Bollywood couple is set to walk down the aisle. Following Saif and Kareena's big wedding blowout last October and Vidya Balan's comparatively small and more intimate shadi in December, the rock star babe and Dhoom boy, Nargis Fakhri and Uday Chopra are all set to tie the knot in 2013. All seems to be finally looking up for the younger Chopra skin, who has had a tumultuous few years. Post his reported breakup from Kajol's younger sister Tanisha Mukherjee, Uday Chopra was further run down due to his floundering career. When all seemed nosedive, the heartbroken star took a break from the limelight. But last year, young Uday Chopra was back in action. He reinvented his image within his father's production banner via films, got himself a hot new girlfriend in the form of pretty and petite Pakistani Sikh beauty Nargis Fakhri, and really came into his own as a man. The buzz surrounding the Uday Nargis union has been steadily climbing and has reached a crescendo with reports of their impending nuptials being made public. The rumors strengthened when Nargis stood by the Chopra family like a rock when Chopra patriarch Yash Chopra tragically passed away last year. So now it only seems apt that the two lovebirds take their relationship into the next level. Reportedly, Uday and Nargis' family have met quite recently to chalk out the wedding plans and other nitty-gritties. The two families have wholeheartedly given their blessings to this union. Again, the buzz is that Uday and Nargis will tie the knot in March 2013. Rumour mills have also been churning over time, suggesting that the wedding was supposed to have taken place much earlier, but unfortunately got delayed due to Yashji's sudden demise. Either ways, we wish the happy couple in love all the joy and love in the world, and hope their wedding proves to be yet another fun-filled, starry affair.